Hi, I'm Carrie Konoski, and this is Kidney Cancer News.
Thanks, Carrie. This month, Kidney Cancer News is in San Francisco for the GU ASCO meeting. And the 2014 Genitourinary Cancer Symposium, Integrating Biology into Patient-Centric Care, takes place here at the San Francisco Marriott Marquis from January 30th through February 1st. The symposium is celebrating its 10th year. It allows attendees to revisit the challenges and triumphs of the past decade while examining the future direction of the field through groundbreaking scientific presentations paired with integrated educational lectures and discussions. And this year's meeting features a key study, a retrospective study investigating the impact of a common hypertension drug on survival rates of patients with metastatic renal cancer. For information on this, other items of interest from the 2014 Genitourinary Cancer Symposium going on now in San Francisco, visit the Kidney Cancer Association's Facebook page each day through February 1st.
Join us again next month for more Kidney Cancer News.